Well, they're heroes because they're fighting through, I mean, whatever they have, whatever they're going through, whether it be cancer, whatever sickness they're going through, they're just pushing right on through. They're trucking right on through, and I think it's great. I mean, the kids fighting on. Heroes, you keep it up, man.